Guys, welcome back to my channel. And the worst thing has happened to my doll. This was the mother of Symphony in the Symphony and Chelsea show. And guess what? I was putting on her shoe, and I guess I put it on too tight, and look, her leg broke. And I was like, Mommy, her leg broke. And then she's like, use tape. And I was like, okay, and I tried my best, and it kept coming off. So you know what I'm gonna do? This is what I'm gonna do. I have her pants right here, and she's gonna wear her pants forever and ever and ever. And then I'll never take it off. Because Cedarwood has been through a lot. I lost her hand, I lost her earrings, I lost her purse, and her head literally came off. If you guys can... Her leg broke off again. You guys can tell her leg, her arm, I mean her head. Her head. Her head came off and now it's like really squeezed in. So I'm just gonna put her leg in here now. Oh my god, I have nobody to talk to because my friend is being so mean. I can't even talk to you guys about it. It's just too long. It's gonna be boring. I might talk about another video, but maybe not. I can't get this thing off. I mean, I can't get this. Oh, yeah, and if my cousin Garbage Girls watch this, I want them to know. I did not know I was still recording about that video of my doll walking and then sinking and stuff. Because I did not know. Because I would not be sinking on camera because I'm not ready to sink in front of anyone yet. I am going to do it. And then she's going to tell me, yes, you know you were recording because you wouldn't have edited it. That doesn't make any sense. If you see the video the next day, and they're like, oh, I should edit this. You could do it and then post it on YouTube. That doesn't make sense. So the next time I go to her house, I'm going to tell her. Tell her straight and perfect. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm going to do. I'm sorry if you can't hear me because I'm watching YouTube on my TV. I'm watching Come Play With Me. Let's see. Oh, man. I'm not sure. Oh no. Let me hurry up and get this leg in first. No, don't come off. I'm glad I have pants for her. Because if I didn't have pants, I'm going to have to wait until I get pants. Like a long time until I get pants. And then I'm going to be using her. Leg broke off, but I'm not giving up on Cedarwood yet. Because she has been through a lot. So, yeah. Come on. This is what that noticeable, does it? Comment down below if it looks noticeable, because I don't think it looks noticeable. Oh yeah, and I was going to tell you, I found another way to edit. That's how I put those bubbles. I did not use iMovie. I used YouTube, because there's this record button. And then it lets me edit it. Because sometimes iMovie says you don't have enough storage to post this on YouTube. You don't have enough storage to edit this. You don't have enough storage to record your voice onto a video. And that just gets me so annoyed. And then there's better music on YouTube than iMovie. I just love the tunes. But like, look, this, you can tell. This is the broken leg. And this is the regular one. See, I can barely bend it. So she's articulated in the elbows, the wrists, and the knees. Could she do this? No, she can't do it. But Skipper can. She can move it. Forever, even until I get a child. And I'm gonna be recording all the time because I don't have anyone to record for me all the time. But in the family vacation, my cousin records. And then when she was taking the stuff, after she made the breakfast, like for the dolls, I took the iPad so she can put the stuff away, and then they gave that back to her. And then she recorded the dolls eating. And I like my pancakes, I love my pancakes, I love my pancakes. And my special drink, I love my pancakes and my special drink. I like my pancakes, I love my waffles. That's what they said. It was so funny. And I still remember it. Also, I'm really good at singing, guys. Even my mom hears me sing all the time. She's like, "You're so better than me." But I'm not showing you guys yet. If I get 13 subscribers, I will sing to you guys as a celebration. And let's make this video quicker because I have to turn off my light soon and put this on. So yeah, guys. One last thing. I'm gonna record for my dad all the time, and I know I'm getting a daughter, and that's funny. I don't want a son. No, I don't even have a sister. So I have to get a daughter. That's my last way that I can have a young girl living with me one day. Forever. Until I die. So yeah. And I will get so many subscribers. And everyone will check out my old videos. And then we make that YouTube channel. I'm changing the name of the Image of Television to like my daughter's name or something. So yeah. Bye guys! And also, I don't see this happy. I'm so mad at my friends. Kidding.